welcome back to part eight of The Last of Us Remastered. The last episode, Tess died. And I stopped it right after we got out of the building, so. Yeah, it's been a couple days since I sat down and recorded. I've just been a little busy. I do have Outlast 2 coming. I'm probably going to wait till I finish Gears of War and The Last of Us to start Outlast 2. Because after I start Outlast 2, I'm going to start... Man. Or after I finish The Last of Us, I'm going to start Nothing Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5.
I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool.
And I know the capture card doesn't do it justice, but it looks so good on PS4.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than me.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there was some other option.
Yeah, instead of having to go all the way across the country on foot. That's always a valid option.
Hey,
buddy. She's never seen a rabbit before, has she? Huh. Before I go any farther, what can I upgrade? Seems to work for me. Take your vitamins. $100. I don't think money's gonna do any good here.
Oh shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
She's so amazed. Sorry. So sad.
I lost myself for a second.
Being a kid living in a world like this, and
not around here either.
She can't experience being a kid. Really sad. I think that's the whole purpose of the game, though. What the hell? I like it.
There we go.
It's all good.
And you, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've not been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but... No, I ain't never been here, personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Huh.
Well, let's go check it out, then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
I heard clickers. What the hell, really? Ooh.
Shit.
I don't have a shiv anyway, so that's completely pointless. She answered my question. I think the game glitched. She was kind of talking to herself. I think Joel was supposed to respond. It's all right. Alrighty. Shit. And of course I can make one.
Alright. Nice.
Ooh. I'm really full on rifle ammo. I can only carry 7 rifle bullets. That's bullshit.
Stamp on the other side.
Here, boost me up.
That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
She's got a point.
Alright, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you.
I heard a clicker.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Oh, look at that.
Would you play this before?
No. I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Well... sorry. Can't play it. Do-do-do, just wandering through. Not a lot of action going on. There's even nothing in that door. Wonderful. I heard a clicker somewhere. I'm not exactly sure where, though. That was just a completely random guess.
Everywhere, huh?
Yeah, they were. Hoping to restore the country to what it was.
Huh. Well, with a vaccine, maybe they will.
Good luck with that.
Oh, look at this place.
What are you doing? Let's just go. She usually goes and looks at the fucking records and you can talk to her. But, meh. Nice.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. It doesn't seem right.
Well, I mean, everybody's dead. The whole fucking world turned into a zombie. More or less.
Jesus!
Well then.
Whoa, Nelly. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up
time. Just watch your steps.
Of course, it's a shiv door. But use whatever supplies I can find, so. Nice. What we got in here? Not a goddamn thing. Well, I need more binding. Crafting speed.
Oh. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
Yeah, I reckon he is.
Huh. Ladder. Where am I gonna go with the ladder? Right there. Nice.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Aw, come on, Joel. Don't be a dick. I can't... I was about to say, I can't jump down there? There's nothing down here anyway. I wonder if it won't be just falling down here.
Clear, come on up.
All right.
Gonna grab that wooden plank.
Ooh. Here. We gotta use this.
Is
These puzzles are just getting old. Not very good with the bow.
Oh man. Man.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
He was a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So.
Let's
see what we can find.
You're gonna find the bomb in the back of the heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
You'll be all right, Ellie. All right, nothing in here. There we go.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Health that I don't need. He didn't drop anything. There's nothing here. I already got the little bit that was here.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I wonder why Bill actually left people in the city. Ah, screw that.
Things are kind of awesome.
That's one way to do it.
Yeah, they are kind of awesome. Nice. Finally coming across plenty of ammo.
See that? Get back.
Is there a bottle or something so I don't waste a bullet? Brick. Yeah, right fucking next to me.
Come on. Just stay close.
Stupid traps! There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Uh-oh.
Joel!
Shit, here they come. Just tend to the rope. Ellie, have some...
Ah! Oh, shit. Come on, Joel, get his ass. Fuck. There we go.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm even higher.
God damn it.
Ow. Fuck you. Ah! Fuck! Go! That was close.
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a dog.
Ow! Damn!
Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh?
Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my card. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
That's somewhere I don't want to be.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you.
All right, guys. Well, that about does it for this episode of The Last of Us. Yeah, we made pretty good progress, I think. When we come back, we'll be going through the town and getting Joel's car so that we can go take Ellie to the Fireflies. Alright guys, thank you all for watching. If you liked it, hit that like button, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.